Hello, this is Herodos, your top channel, and now I will unbox and test for you an HDMI to split double signal adapter. It's inside this package. Let's open it and see what's inside. Wow, very well packaged in this ziplocked nylon HDMI to 2F and HDMI. I don't need it long. It's very nice size and it's protected on one of the sides. Let's try to insert it in itself, so this is making it hard to lose. And maybe you ask why I need this splitter, because I want to record my HDMI output and then be able to view it directly on another screen. For example, if I change resolution and settings, decrying 4K Extreme 12G sometimes doesn't display or capture any picture. So when I have this splitter, I will be able to preview on separate display the changes, which are sometimes not compatible with the Decklink 4K Extreme 12G. Okay, now let's go test this excellent cable adapter, Dubois, signal Dubois for HDMI digital. My test environment. Here I have two HDMI cables. One is going to the Decklink Extreme for K12G, and the other cable is going directly to the display. Now let's test it on this Amiga X1000. It works. Now I have video frame grabbed output on the Decklink on PC screen and output on separate screen. The split doubler works nicely. And here is another test environment. Micro Amiga 1 computer connected by VGA with VGA plus audio to HDMI converter, and then the splitter, and I have split picture with sound as well. Let's switch to the other display. And for some reason I have these lines during the splitting and dubbing of the signal. I have some troubles with this environment. And another testing environment, this Toshiba Cosmio computer. And when I insert it, it's not recognized at all with both insert cables. When it's one only, it's recognized, and it shows picture, so at least I can use it for extender. With single picture it works. But when I try to double the picture, but when I insert the second cable, the picture simply disappears from both connectors. So it works on Amiga 1 X1000. with Sapphire graphic cards. It works with two HDMIs connected with this VGA to HDMI adapter, but on the second it gives some sound issues, and it works only with one cable connected to this Toshiba Cosmio computer. So I have mixed feelings about this HDMI splitter. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.